¡Pinche cabrón!
¡Ya está! ¡Entrego las armas!
¡Sáquame! ¡Me oyes! ¡Te vas a morir!
¡Está bien! ¡Ganaron! ¡Ya está!
Talk, motherfucker.
I'll talk, all right? Just chill.
Drone. I got a third.
Enemy spotted. Getting a position. Target marked. Got him. He's down.
No se escondan, maricas.
I'm moving to position. I've got the target. We got more tangos rolling
up. That guy's history. Okay, we're cool. Sniper up in the tower.
Moving to position. Copy. Target mark. He's gone. Eyes on a gun turret. Roger that. Moving. Let me get a good sight line. Roger. Target acquired.
Target carrying submachine guns.
Target lost my target. Dropped him. getting a position. Let me get into position. Target acquired. Standing by. Ready. Call the shot. He's down.
Eyes
on a cartel heavy machine gun.
I don't see him.
Close to the container.
Listen up. You steal the boat, we take it to the RP so Bowman's people can give it the once over.
Sure, they won't let us play with it first. We got rebels throwing down with the cartel. What's our play? I'm moving to position. Target mark.
Frag out. Come in here, culeros.
Clear on my side.
Get out of here.
Where are we dropping off the boat?
Bowman has an RP on the river. Some kind of old Cayman hunter's shack. This ride ain't all bad.
Shit, give me a beer and I'll pretend we're back home off the coast of Myrtle Beach.
You still think you're 22 or something?
Nah, I'm just looking to hook up with 22-year-olds.
I'm sure you are. Too bad none of them feel the same way.
I'll drive.
Better not roll this thing.
Fire.
Okay.
I'll let Bowman know she can have her crew pick up the boat.
After the agency's techs examine that prize, they ought to have a good feel for the rest of El Cerebro's designs. Choppers look like they're important.
Fire, fire, fire. I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
We got your vehicle, compa.
Set. Let's go.
Drone is up. I can't see squat. My drone's being jammed. Looks like we found the cartel's primary base in Caimanas. A lot of activity around that warehouse in the middle.
Could be big enough for El Cerebro to use as a research lab.
Maybe. Let's take a closer look. Let's keep our heads down and see if we can get into the central warehouse undetected. I want to find out what El Cerebro's working on. Let's move.
We need that chopper. Stay low. Shit, we got company. We done? Shit, kinda got all excited there.
Are you okay?
I don't know. It killed them. It killed them all!
It? You mean he?
No. It. La jungla. The jungle in Caimanes. It came alive. It reached out and took them to infierno.
How did you get away?
I did not. It did not hurt me. El monstruo could feel I was no threat.
Let's go.
Jesus. You guys seeing this?
No way a machete did that. Too surgical, too clean.
Rally up, people.
Roger that.
The fuck happened to them?
I've seen the cartel do some sadistic shit, but this...
We sure it's cartel?
Who else?
Thank you. Rally on me.
Copy that.
Guys, what on earth am I looking at here?
Is that real?
In what sense?
Fuck if I know.
You there.
Copy.
I got a visual on something.
What's the consistency?
Well, you think I'm touching it? Looks almost like blood.
Whatever we're dealing with, it bleeds. And if it bleeds,
we can kill it. Rally up, people.
Moving. To stress these people.
What the fuck is that? Rally on me. Weapons free, weapons free.
Man down, man down. not let me get shot next time.
Man down.